Good morning, grade 9. Today we will discuss on laws of exponents for real numbers. So before we start, we need to discuss about some laws which belongs to exponents. Like the first law of exponents will be if the bases are same and the power are different. Means you can see here A is the base, here is also A is the base. So both the bases are same but the power are different, m and n. So which law will follow here? So a to the power m multiply by a to the power n. Agar bases same hoti hai aur power different hoti hai to uska jo answer hota hai wo base common ho jati hai, yani ki a jo do bar aa raha hai multiply ke form mein wo ek hi bar aa jayega and whole to the power aur uski power mein aa jayega m plus n. M plus n yani ki jo powers hai unka sum. So whenever here will be multiply, so you just add the powers. Jab kabhi bhi yahan multiply hoga, basis same hogi, so you can directly add the powers. This is the first law of exponent. What about the second law? A to the power m divided by a to the power n. Again, bases are same and power are different. And beech pe kaun sa sign hai? Division ka. So yahan par jo powers hogi wo minus ho jayegi. At the time of multiplication, power will be added. At the time of division, power will be subtracted. The condition is m should be greater than n in this case. Third law of exponent is a to the power n m whole to the power n. Means it is said that power of a power, jahan par power of a power hoti hai, power ki bhi power hoti hai, to wahan par dono powers multiply ho jati hai. To a to the power m into n, both the power will be multiplied here. To base as it is rahega, power will be multiplied kyunki power of a power multiply ho jati hai. Next law is a to the power m multiply by b to the power n. यहाँ पर कोई sign नहीं है a और b के बीच में, इसलिए यहाँ multiply माना जाएगा. तो यहाँ पर bases are different and the power is same. Power दोनों की same है m और m, but bases are different. तो यहाँ पर power common हो जाएगी. जैसा कि हमने first law में देखा था कि यहाँ पर bases same थी तो base common हो गई थी. यहाँ पर power same है तो power common हो जाएगी और a into b जो है वो bracket में आ जाएगा. तो a into b whole to the power n. Next law is 1 upon a to the power n. अगर ऐसा fraction में हमें कभी face होता है कोई question, तो 1 upon a to the power n या whatever upon a to the power n, तो we can convert it into this form, means inverse form. तो ये हो जाएगा a to the power minus n. हमने a to the power n को उठा के shift कर दिया numerator में. अब जब numerator में आएगा तो कुछ change होगा. तो वो क्या change होगा? उसकी power का sign. यहाँ पे power positive है n, तो यहाँ पर हो जाएगी negative. तो a to the power minus n हो जाएगा. So this is called reciprocal or inverse. So these all are the laws of exponent. Iske alawa bhi agar hume kuch questions mein exponents face hote hai to hum aage discuss kar sakte hai. But abhi hume requirement any laws ki hai. So let's see some examples. Here we have 17 square point dot. Dot means into multiplication. 17 to the power 5. So which law will follow here? The first law. A to the power m multiply by a to the power n. Bases are same and power are different. So bases are same and power are different. So we need to put the first law, this a to the power m plus n. So we need to write this law here also. Yeah, I have directly solved it. You need to write the law also here in first step. Then you have to solve it. So 17 to the power 2 multiply by 17 to the 5. We can write like this. Then bases are same. So we will write common base 17. And whole to the power 2 plus 5. Why we are adding? Because yeah, multiply ka sign hai, to power add hoti hai. So 2 plus 5 would be 7. So 17 to the power 7 would be the answer. Next is 5 to the power 2 whole to the power 7. Power of a power use ho raha hai. Power of a power means this law, third wala. So power of power multiply ho jati hai. So we need to write first this law here. Uske baad hum steps chalu karenge. So 5 to the power 2 into 7. Power of a power multiply ho jati hai. So 2 7 is 14. So 5 to the power 14 would be the answer. Next question is 23 to the power 10 divided by 23 to the power 7. So yahan par basis same hai aur power different hai, but beech mein jo sign hai wo division ka sign hai. So second law of exponent, this one we will use sign jo hai minus ho jayega power mein. To powers jo hai humne pehle aisa form mein likh diya, 23 to the power 10 divided by 23 to the power 7. Ab divide hai to power minus ho jayegi, to 10 minus 7 ho raha hai, base common ho gayi. 23 to the power 3 would be the answer. Next is 7 to the power 3 into 9 to the power 3. Here we have different bases but same power. So different bases with same power, this one A and B, different bases and power is m and m. So here we have common out power. Power ko humne common out kar diya hai aur A aur B jo bases the unko multiply kar diya. Same here also, bases alag alag hai to bases will be multiply kyunki beech mein multiply hai aur power ho jayegi common. So 7 9 63 and power common ho gayi 3. So 63 to the power 3. Next one is bases are same but the power are different. But the power in the form of rational number. Hamare powers jo hai wo rational number ke form mein hai, to hum kaise solve karenge? Same exponent ka law laga ke, first law of exponent, bases are same, power are different, so power will be added in the in case of multiplication. So we are adding 2 by 3 plus 1 by 3. Aapko rational number add karna aata hai bahut acche se. If the base agar dono ke denominator same hote to 3 common ho jayega, upar plus ho jayega, to 2 plus 1 3 ho gaya 3 by 3. So we can cancel 3 with 3 by 1. तो 3 1 जा 3 1 1 आंसर आएगा, तो 2 की पावर में बचेगा 1, तो 2 वी कैन राइट 2 होंगे. नेक्स्ट 7 टू द पावर 1 बाय 5 अपॉन 7 टू द पावर 1 बाय 3. बेसिस आर सेम एंड पावर आर डिफरेंट. बीच में डिवीजन साइन है तो पावर माइनस हो जाएगी. हमने वही प्रोसेस सॉल्व करा है. यहां पर एलसीएम लिया 5 और 3 का, तो एलसीएम आएगा 15 और हमको नॉर्मली जैसे रैशनल नंबर्स का सबट्रैक्शन करते वैसे ही हमने सॉल्व करा इसको. आंसर आया -2 बाय 15. तो 7 की पावर में -2 बाय 15 यानी कि यहां पे नेगेटिव एक्सपोनेंट आ रहा है. तो वी कैन कन्वर्ट इनटू पॉजिटिव एक्सपोनेंट बाय रेसिप्रोकल. तो हम रेसिप्रोकल पावर को नहीं करेंगे, हम 7 को करेंगे यानी कि हम 7 को उठा के लाएंगे नीचे. तो 1 अपॉन में 7. अब यहां 1 क्यों आया, क्योंकि यहां एक सिंगल 7 इज द सिंगल नंबर यहां पर उसकी पावर में ही है, उसके अलावा कोई फ्रैक्शन में कोई नंबर नहीं था, इसलिए हमने 1 माना है. तो 1 ऊपर चला जाएगा और 7 टू द पावर 2 बाय 15 नीचे आ जाएगा. तो नेगेटिव पावर जो है वो पॉजिटिव बन चुकी है यहां पर 2 बाय 15. तो वी कैन राइट लाइक दिस, यू कैन सी हियर 7 to the power minus 2 by 15 can be converted into 1 upon 7 to the power 2 by 15. Positive power. Last question. 3 to the power 1 by 5 whole to the power 4 means power of a power. Power of a power means power multiply ho jayegi. So power multiply hui hai 1 by 5 into 4 ho gaya. So 4 jo hoga wo 1 se multiply hoga. 5 se nahi hoga. 5 is in denominator. तो हमें होल नंबर को सिर्फ न्यूमरेटर से ही मल्टीप्लाई करना होता है. तो 4 1 जा 4 और 5 एज इट इज नीचे आ गया. तो 3 टू द पावर 4 बाय 5 वुड बी द आंसर. सो इन दिस वे वी कैन सॉल्व द एक्सपोनेंट क्वेश्चंस बाय यूजिंग दीज ऑल लॉज ऑफ एक्सपोनेंट्स. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर टुडेस टॉपिक.